Do you know which style of earring you should be wearing? Or are you the type of person, you just pick what you like and that's what you wear? Well, I work with all my clients to find out the one that's gonna look best on them. But I know so many times people say, I never even considered what style would work for me. And there is one style that's gonna look great on almost anyone except for one type of woman. And do you know what it is? Well, it is hoops. You can see I've got them on. It's a universal earring, and it's probably one of the most popular earrings that most people wear. Now, the biggest indicator of what style of earring you should be wearing is your face shape, okay? So the shape of your face is really gonna determine that. And there's other things that you need to consider, and we really don't have time. Plus, it's very client specific. But hoops look great on almost all face shapes. And I know some of you right now are saying, but Tracy, I don't look good in hoops. You do, you're just not used to wearing them. And the shape of your face is gonna determine what size of hoop, whether you should wear big ones or even a little bit smaller. These are probably more medium. And so a lot of that's gonna determine what you should wear, and it's based on you. Not only do hoops complement you, but there's also some other benefits. One of the things is they're much more noticeable, especially when you have longer hair. It's also gonna draw attention up to your face and away from those less positive features like the areas below. And I always say bigger earrings are gonna take off 10 pounds. So larger earrings are a great one. And they're the number one accessory you shouldn't walk out of the house without, because it really makes you look put together when you wear them. And hoops go great with everything, right? They are my go-to earring. I wear them with everything. Now, what type of earring should you be wearing? You may not know which is the best style. I would love to help you. So you can either comment or reply and let me know if I can help you determine the best earring for you.